for your free consultation and estimate. Or go to one of our websites.
You can see the lumber, what we've done here. Instead of putting a column on the bottom,
here we are. We just installed vinyl cedar shake siding on this house. We're on the front now, and as you can see, it was a tear off.
You see, that's what you want. That's what you want with every course once you install.
Trim board, we're getting a nice fabric look on it. We have some cold molding between the blocks. It's just finishing up right now.
OJ channel, starter strip. Straight, OJ channel, starter strip, straight.